Hello, my name is Wanda Lawrence, and my first scenario will be in class. A student has slumped down on the floor next to a bookcase. I will assist with first aid. Okay, first I look around, and I see that the student is on the floor, and the first thing I'll do is move everything away from the student while he's having his seizure. Next, I will place something under the place a flat pillow under his head, and I will stand and watch because I don't want to bother him, like move him around. I don't want him to hurt himself, so I will observe the student until the seizure stops. If the seizure doesn't stop within 5 minutes, then I will call 911. Well, right now I have already asked if the student has seizures all the time, and I was told that the student did. So I will not need to call 911. I'll just wait until the student wakes up, which she's arousing right now, and I will go ahead and ask him, "Are you all right?" Okay. Well, we're going to turn you on your side to make sure that your breathing is okay and you don't have any more problems. Thank you.